The same floor plan display options are available for shells that we have already seen with other element types. These include the Show on Stories, Floor Plan Display, and Show Projection options. We can, for example, display the shell on the floor plan as cut only to see only cut parts. Or we can set it to Overhead All to see the whole shell with overhead line types. The Cover Fill option is also available for shells, just as it is in the case of roofs, slabs, meshes, and zones. If a contour is defined for a shell, as we will see in other shell videos, or if a hole is created for the shell, these will also be displayed on the floor plan. This is how the shell now looks in 3D, and its floor plan representation is a true vertical projection of its 3D geometry. If the shell is rotated freely in 3D, as we will see in other shell videos, then its floor plan representation will update to display the changed projection. Also, if we perform solid element operations with the shell being the target element, as in this example when we subtract the body of the slab on the right from the shell, the floor plan representation is again updated according to the new shell geometry thus created. So the floor plan display of a shell is always a true representation of the shell's top projection.